I think my experience falls kind of in both of what both panelists said. It's honestly, you know, being an African American female, you know, in this business, it's hard because people see you as, and it's nothing wrong if you, you know, they see you as the assistant, the girlfriend, the jump ball. You know, they don't see your worth. And when they don't see it, sometimes it makes you question your worth. I remember I went to a meeting with Nipsey and my business partner, Steve. And mind you, I was dressed business casual. And that's another thing that always, you know, drives me crazy is I have to dress up. And Nipsey can come in blue chucks and absolutely fine. Steve wore army fatigue pants and Jordans. But I have to dress up. But we'll save that for another day. So we're sitting in this meeting and the engineer comes in. He walks in, he walks past me, he says, shakes Nipsey's hand, shakes Steve's hand, and he sits down. And I said, before we start this, I'm gonna ask why you didn't shake my hand or greet me. And he was like, oh, my bad. I said, I'm sorry, I don't speak that. I'm gonna need you to apologize, shake my hand, and let's start this, because I'm gonna be the one who approves your invoice. I am his manager, I am not his girlfriend. So the image that you have of me, that's a problem for me, you know? And it's a shame that people see, especially ourselves, especially black people, we limit ourselves. And that's something that honestly, it drives me, it just drives me insane. It literally drives me insane. It's something that I've had to deal with in this business because it's a very male-dominated business. And I had to work longer hours, you know, stay later, come earlier, dress a certain way, be a certain way. And I basically had to teach people how to treat me. And I felt like, you know, before the race even started, it was rigged for me not to win. But then, instead of seeing the glass half empty, I decided, you know what, I'm going to see the glass half full. So I'm going to be the change that I want to see in this business and in society. So, you know, I make that effort to look for the extraordinary African-American people to work with me. You know, I hire women. That whole notion of everyone's we're catty, we're this, we're that. If you do a good job, you're going to work for me. It's not about being a man. It's not about being a woman. It's not about being black. If you do good work, and that's really what it should boil down to, not our skin color or our gender.